Hey friends, how are you doing? Quick update on Bitcoin. Right now I have the some calls that I made since I started this YouTube account at the bottom in November of 2022, right? This is when I created this account, and I want to go through all the calls I made since then, right? Because I'm starting to get some trolls in the comments not saying nice things, and I know, like, in this most recent run-up, they're sidelined, so, you know, I don't need to say anything because they're probably already in pain, right? But I just want to reiterate all my calls that I made. This was my recent calls that I was making on this bottom point that we had, and we are currently bouncing, right? So this is what I was saying at 39K. Well, we were at our top at 48-50K. These are the calls that I made here that I said we were expecting a correction. When we were back in September of 2018, when Bitcoin was at 25K, I said that this was a bottom point, right? And we are going up. Here are the videos that I made. When in June 5th, when we were at a bottom point, right? I made all these videos saying this was the bottom point. Back in March of 6th, right? When Bitcoin did this big drop, I made these videos saying that was a bottom point right there. Back in when I first created this account, I kid you not, in this accumulation zone, guys, I made 120 videos. Take a look at my YouTube account saying that was a bottom point. So this is going to be the introduction to all my videos. I'm sorry, I don't even care if I get attention. At this point, I'm only going to make 2-3 videos per week. You could forward it if you've already seen it, right? So I want to start off by saying that. Now, let's take a look. This is going to be a quick video. This is why I was saying this looks like a 335 to me, guys. Still does. Too many people look at small time frames, even other analysts, right? And they were calling for this to be, they still are, that this is an ABC, which, you know, is a possibility. I don't want to say it's not, right? But if you look at all the angles, right, and you see what's kind of going on, right, we could see that this was a massive wick, right, and the close was actually at this level right here, just about 44K. So realistically, we've honestly been accumulating in this zone since start of December, guys. That's literally like 2 months that the squeeze on the Bollinger Band, this is the 8 EMA on the Bollinger Band, is super tight. This looks like a 335. If you look at the weekly time frame, there's literally no red candles here until we got to this point. So what does that tell you, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, boom, right? This is what I've been saying on my previous videos. Look, the Bollinger Band squeezes tight. Do you think that this range that we've been going through for literally 2 months that we are going to break down? Are you, like, out of your mind, guys? Are you out of your mind? This is why I've been saying this. And I don't get any love on YouTube. I have 270 subscribers, and now I'm getting trolls. And I have to show that intro in every video. So this is going to be a quick video, guys. I want to go to my metrics because these are very valuable. Very, very valuable. Believe it or not, we are getting to the neutral area. We were in extreme fear when I was saying that's bottom. So what are you going to rely on, this or the alternative meter everyone looks at that was saying we're at like freaking agreed while Bitcoin was at 39K? Like, guys, use your head, guys, right? So this is my RSI. We were in oversold and we bounced, and now we're back testing this massive resistance point, right? The volume is at a bottom point. This is the real volume that I look at from on-chain data. We back tested it. Now the price is going up with high volume. Makes a lot of sense, right? Open interest and net funding is down. This was another thing that I was looking at that was looking bullish. It's going down, the open interest, right? We are a massive historical. We touched one of the golden ratio multipliers historical line here. We are back testing this 382. Now, once we get above it, that's going to be a massive bullish signal, in my opinion, guys, because there is a lot of support here. A lot of people that don't have much common sense think we're going to do something like that. How is that possible, guys, when everyone flips bearish and that's what everyone else is calling for? Don't you think it's more likely that we just go like this and go up? Come on, guys. It's called common sense, guys. It's not just, oh, this looks like an impulse, so we need a B and a C. come on, guys, right? So we still have this wick here and massive sell orders at 50K. Don't you think these whales are going to pump the price to get to their sell orders, right? Guys, use your head, right? We were at this. What, this thing is BS? Look, price went up. Well, I said it was that green, right? My model, I've been saying this, has been screaming bullish. The price is going up. It's predicting higher prices. So that's it, guys. I don't know what else to tell you. It's going to be a quick update.